We make this video to show you how to use RBA Base with the help of eGrip RBA 510 adapter. First of all, you take down a piece of heating wire of around 130 mm long. And then, start to roll the heating wire around the screwdriver for about 10 circles. The screwdriver is 2.2 mm in diameter. Here, you bend both ends of this wire and cut out the spare parts. Next, fix the coil you just made on the RBA stand and preliminary adjust the coil position. Now, we complete the making of a heating coil unit. This is eGrip RBA 510 adapter. It is consisted of adapter base and adapter cover. Please unscrew the cover. And next, put the RBA stand into the RBA adapter base. Screw the adapter base and adapter cover together. Now, connect the whole RBA adapter with your eSIG battery. For example, we apply eVIC Supreme in this video. Here, you can read on the screen the resistance of the coil, which has to be not less than 1.2 ohm. Now, please press the button to power on. According to the color change of the coil, you can make adjustment with your tweezers to make sure the coil is in ignition wholly and evenly. Okay, a self-made coil is ready to play its role in eGrip. Now, we take off the adapter from the battery and take out the RBA stand from within. Of cotton and pass it through the coil. Lift up the two sides of the cotton strip and then install the RBA tube. tweezers to press the cotton into the two sides of the e-juice inlet. Most importantly, don't forget to drip a few drops of e-juice on the cotton to make sure it is moist for the first use, or it will burn. Now, install the RBA cover. Last but not least, install the RBA base into the eGrip. Now, press the button, take a deep vapor. The most amazing eGrip vapor world is all yours.